Over 10,000 duck fans flocked to Palo Alto, California, and none were disappointed. Oregon jumped on Stanford from the first play with Paul Jensen's interception. O'Neill quickly followed that with a first of his record-setting 6 touchdown passes. 3 of them were to Kristen McLemore, who caught his 19th touchdown pass of his career to break Ahmad Rashad's 23-year record. Everything clicked for Oregon as they scored an amazing 55 points against a Stanford team that had just beaten Washington.